I'd like to sing a contemporary song that was written by a dulcimer player named Matthew Manera. And his story about this was he wrote it, or it kind of wrote itself, when he was visiting Ireland. And it's the only song, he said, that he had written from a woman's point of view. So, I don't know, appropriation. And he called it The Road to Heaven.
Tears a good man's heart into.